the two interesting miracles that set before us for our consideration. It's rather important, the raising up from the dead of a little girl, and the cure of a lady who simply touched the cloak of our Lord, but he wasn't looking, or she thought he wasn't looking. Okay. And this reminds us of two things. How often we heard it said, resurrection is impossible, absolutely impossible to bring about in any shape or form. And the simple fact is, it is not impossible because our Lord has raised so many from the dead that they have died a second time. That is also true, but it's quite true that he will once again and raise them from the dead at the end of the world. It should give us confidence as well, not to be ashamed, not to hesitate to place our needs, especially our most important spiritual needs, before him. And that brings us to a reflection on the rather secretive way in which the lady approached our Lord. She thought, if I could just do this little bit. Isn't it true? It's only a little bit that we are asked to do before we are the beneficiaries of a sacramental miracle, especially that of the Eucharist. We should remember that always, that not only is a miracle possible, but miracles are being performed all the time. And to help us, as it were, especially to live a spiritual life, anticipation of heaven on earth, and to have the strength always to be encouraged, always to hope, place all our trust in Jesus. We will not be disappointed. He's given us His Holy Mother to help us to walk faithfully before Him, to participate in the sacrifice of the Mass, His sacrifice, the same sacrifice of Calvary, and receive already on earth the blessings that will come to us forever in heaven. Praise be Jesus and Mary.
Fructum ventris tui.